I think if there's anything that's happened since we did this call the last time, is the recognition of the fact that the green shift is not happening quickly enough. And we all obviously want alternative energies. We want clean blue skies. We want our children to grow up in a world with basically less pollution. But it doesn't happen as quickly as people would have wanted it to.